welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil Village. I just got done recording the first episode, or last episode. Now it's time to fucking kill this doll maker. Get myself another flask. It feels like this game's going a lot faster. Like, it feels like we're like so far ahead, but yet we're so far behind. Like, we still got a long ways to go, but it feels like we don't. I'm assuming I come up this way. Yep. That's what I thought. Oh, maybe not. Yep. Oh, no, it is. Okay. Yep. Doll maker time. Alright. Let's get this done. Out the knife. Do a little search around. We feel so fat. Okay, we're going down. Now where am I? Okay, nothing in here. Nothing out of the ordinary, at least. Okay. Gotta hate her name.
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Puzzle. 052911. I'm an idiot. I've been an idiot this entire time. Got a bunch of lockers.
Why is this here?
I think this is it. It was. Dude, that was a bit difficult to fucking do. I'm not gonna lie. There's the tweezers we needed. That's not symbolic. There's a room in this area that has a projector, so I guess we have to go to that projector. There we go. I knew once I got to a certain part, it would actually give me what I needed. Secrets. Look at. At least I still got the two fingers. The two finger wombo combo. Oh, I accidentally went the right way. What a guy. Well, fuck me and call me Sally. I can't go anywhere but this way. That's creepy as fuck. I don't like that. I think I hate that. Wait. Oh, yeah. Oh wow, that was easy. It feels like this is kind of dragging, to be honest. I am not entertained. This game is very boring to me. About to get grabbed right here. Wait, is this the baby? The big ass baby? Oh, red light. Do not like that. Oh, that's excellent. Oh, you are disgusting.
What are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
If you're hearing this now, if I didn't do what I was supposed to do correctly, then you guys didn't see how I finished that part. But I got stuck on there for a good, like, almost hour trying to figure out. I missed a part that was kind of key to the whole situation. A couple places to hide. I don't like how there's so many places to hide. Makes me worry. Oh God. Thought I was done with that fucking rat. Need to run. Where am I? I don't know. Fuck me! Uh-oh. I'm stuck, I don't know what to do. Come on, open! Open! Oh God, please just leave me alone. Oh God. It's the only part that's actually been fucking terrifying. I mean, hunted down by a fucking fetus. God, man, I fucking hate that shit. I still got the scissors? I do still have the scissors. Don't know where she went. Pretty sure she went up the stairs.
of Rose that wasn't born.
Fucking monster.
You do this to Rose, too. You're never going to get out of here. Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Most annoying boss of all time. Stupidest boss of all time, too.
It's over.
For now.
Mia, I'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
I think that's where we're going to leave it now, so I'm going to go ahead and go try to find a safe point, save, and then the next episode should come out rather soon. I know the last episode before this didn't really have anything to it. I was kind of lost and just kind of walking around. This episode is completely butchered, but, you know, it's my first time, so I kind of have an excuse of why I'm going so slow or sucking so bad. But I'll see you guys soon. Good lord, fucking heaven, bro. Hated that shit. That was fucked. Weird, but okay. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh. What do we got? Ooh, we got a head. It's not the head I was looking for, but it's the head I'm going to have. Shortcut. replacing our shotgun. Photo of a strange bird. Huh. Yoink. Explosive round. Key. Interesting.